All right, let's try this again. It totally didn't take me 2 days to get by here.
You are banned from the dead town! Security alert! Security alert! Woo, 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 woo.
I don't mind being banned
Gregory,
from there.
Jump in! You need to get out of here now! They have found you!
What could I do? She was literally right there! The good thing is, I saved this time. So hopefully, my nose won't stop itching. Hopefully I don't have to do that nighttime section again, because that was a friggin' nightmare to do. You guys saw it, I got it. Hello, game? You guys saw it, I got the stupid thing first try. Then I didn't save because, games have conditioned you to not save nowadays.
You are banned from the dead town.
I wish I could skip
security
stuff like this, I really do. Please don't.
Gregory, jump in. We need to get
I really
out of here
want
now.
To. Why would they
found you? Go upstairs. And do not worry. They cannot find you while we are together.
Okay, upstairs. I really want to look this place over, but I know we have that stupid 5-minute time limit type deal. Which is frustrating. Well, this is a weird thing to find in the ladies' washroom, and yeah, Gregory has no problems going into the ladies' room. But what? Why is this a thing? Weird, right? And as always, no reflections. Actually, there's hardly even a reflection to the background in the mirror. It oddly enough reflects that off to the side. But nothing much else. I'm curious. Jeez, am I gonna have room to get back in? I wanna see if it's because of the light. Quit shining me, dude! Yeah, it's totally the light. You can actually see reflections and stuff otherwise. Alright, so as soon as we go up here, this is where things start getting triggered for our timer. And I still really do want to keep an eye on the time. At the end of each hour, you get a recharge station, or get into a recharge station, or you will get caught. Stations are marked on the FAS map, which didn't really help me last time because
you're almost out of time.
When
you
I went like
to a recharge
this
station
before,
immediately. Every hour the power there, is
there's no map
to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you.
Oh, great.
Pass your bedtime.
And I'm making the same mistake I made before, trying to look around for hidden stuff when we don't have time for it, in all honesty. But you never know. There might be an off chance that there's something else around, too. Man, I really want my duffel bag. Why would you stop searching or collecting, kid? Well, it didn't even let me know what it was. I'll look at it later. Ah! Oh my god! Wait, what? Again? Again they cheat me? Again? I was in there when I got caught. That really frustrates me. This is the second damn time that's happened. Now I gotta go around and collect all the collectibles again. So annoying.
Children must be found.
So yeah, I'm definitely not going to get a chance to go. So he can get you no matter what. That is a dumb setup. They need to make that clear. So when I see you cannot be found when we're in Freddy, I would expect it to apply to him too. So the fact that it doesn't is very stupid. Gotta make that clear. Either that or it's a glitch and they need to fix it. I'm just going to head this way and hope for the best. Hope that there's a recharge station out here somewhere. And it looks like there is because he's booting her for this for all he's worth. So... Oh! Our first look at Vanny. This is really hard on the ears. Am I the only one thing that's really hard on the ears?
What was that?
That is a fountain. A fountain is a decorative reservoir used for discharging water.
Not the fountain. You didn't see the dancing rabbit lady right in front of us?
No, I did not. There is no rabbit at the Mega Pizzaplex. Not anymore.
This is crazy. It's like the whole place is trying to get me.
I am not.
Why?
I do not know. I want to help you. Maybe they want to help you too.
No.
I doubt it. For some reason, you're different.
He's booted into safe mode. That's what makes all the difference. Sure.
Good news. The front doors will open in 5 hours.
Good news? 5 hours? I'm not gonna last 5 minutes!
Do not panic. If we get separated again, you can always call me on your fast watch. As long as I have power, and I am able to reach you.
Cue to call Freddy. Thank you. I was in the middle of something. Please don't backfire on me and scare me. Sunplush. Great. I'd love to have been able to get stuff in the other area, but the game kind of cheated me every time. I'm actually going to see if I can go back there now. And you may notice things look considerably brighter out here. And that's because I turned the gamma up, like, considerably. Can I save while I'm Freddy? No, of course not. Because that would have been convenient. But I noticed while editing, the freaking visuals are just terrible. I get they want it dark, but geez, you gotta have it so you can see a little bit, right? So that shouldn't be a problem going forward. Unfortunately, the first couple parts are gonna be like that. Well, I've found two things so far. Both of them's been in this room. The same room that we kept getting caught in before. Glam Freddy figure. Why are you so dirty? What happened? Thank you. Like, seriously though, he wasn't that dirty a moment ago, was he? I don't know. I think that machine messed him up a little bit. You got another collectible. Let's see what we get out of this one. Plush baby. Really? Okay, I thought the collectibles and stuff were going to be limited to this game, but I were wrong on that assumption. Whatever. Well, this is a weird spot for someone to keep a collectible. So, makes you wonder who's putting this stuff around, right? Freddy name shirt. Great. Do I get something for these, or is it just... Like, there's got to be a point to the collectibles, right? It's not just nods to certain things, like past games or memorabilia or whatever. There's got to be a point to it.
We should get moving.
Here we go.
You can access the main atrium with your new security badge.
When did we pick up a security badge now? What's an atrium? Is this an atrium? I think this is an elevator.
Gregory, I have identified two possible exit points. The main loading dock is located under the food court on the first floor. There is also a fire escape in the third floor prize counter. Check your fast watch. I will mark both locations on your fast map. It appears that you have no fast map.
You should
be able to obtain one from the greeter on the center balcony.
Center balcony? What? No, I don't want out. Let me stay inside of Freddy for as long as humanly possible. So, they say these places as if I know where they mean. Does it mean this? I don't know. I'm lost. I'm so confused. I'm going to struggle to get through this one. I am horrible with directions when I'm not given actual directions. Glam Chica plush! This is going to be the collecting video you watch. Because I'm lost, I'm just wandering around until something happens. And I'm running into all kinds of new stuff that we miss. No. Oh, this place sounds festive. What was that about? I guess this must just be the elevator music. Let's look at this stuff in the meantime. Maze exercise, Chica's delicious path to fitness. Great. Phaser Blaster 3. Oh wait, no, it might just be Phaser Blast. I thought that was a 3. How long does this take to load? Money Gator Golf and Kids Cove. Which way are we going? There's two exits here. Hey, looks like we're going this way.
Ah! Please take this map. Take a map.
Oh my god! Why? Unnecessary damn jump scares, unnecessary! Come on! Freaking hell! I can't use you for a thumbnail, dude. No one's gonna care about you. God damn it. I'm getting back in my bot. It's the only time I feel safe, and clearly I'm not safe! Ghost! Man, as tall as Freddy is, why can I still barely see this stuff? Is this the whole place? Oh my god, there's so much! I'm not even gonna bother trying to figure that mess out. Oh, ghost. So this must be the main stage. Damn, this place is big. Bonnie Bowl up there. Mega Pizza Plex. There's a Mazer Size. El Chips. Well, there's a referential throwback. Now, let's take a look at that map that we've been given, shall we? Oh God, this is no bueno. Four levels, a ground floor, and two basements. Ghost! This place is a lot bigger than I was expecting it to be. I'm gonna get so lost. There's so much to this. Well, time to start wandering around and see what we can find.
Good news. Oh? It looks like the door to El Chips is open.
Well, that is good news. Why were there no subtitles for that? I don't know his definition of open, but a door that is down completely to the floor? Not my idea of open. Just saying.
I must warn you, when you enter an area where you do not have a locator map signal, I will be unable to reach your location. You can update your mini-map at a security office. Be safe.
I'll be sure to be safe. Who or what's going to be in here? El Chip himself, I wonder? The only way Scott could get anything in El Chip, no one took on to that back in the day. I wonder if those ones will chase me down as well, the janitor bots. There's a lot of bots in this place for something that's clearly 80s inspired. Maybe that's it though, it's just 80s
inspired. Are you hungry?
Oh no. And there's nowhere to hide either. He's not holding on his broom Swiffer thing. Not even a little bit. Oh, he's doing a little better now. There we go. It's gone again. Oh, he... No! I didn't do it! I didn't do it! I'm sorry! We good? We good? Don't go near them. They get mad at you for some reason. I was gonna say these are floating off the ground, but nope. They're designed that way. Okay. Ooh. What? Did someone make a chair out of these mugs? I feel like someone made a chair out of these mugs. Oh, why is there so much rumbling?
Give up. You can't.
I don't like that. She wouldn't technically be able to get us here, though, I think. I may be stuck, too. Oh, I don't like that. Okay, so where are we looking to go in here? Please get away from me, you creepy Swiffer bot that looks like he has an animation that's maybe 5 FPS. Ooh, collectible. Yes, please. I'm gonna save once I grab this so I don't have to grab it again. Fizzy Faz Monty, what's the up arrow all about? I actually think that stuff's in here. Okay, this tells me absolutely nothing. Is there a damn point to this? I'm a little confused too. I clearly picked up a couple of shirts earlier. What? Chica Pinata. Okay, sure. If you say so. Weird. Okay. Seems like this is where we're gonna have to go, so let's do this. It worries me because Roxy already came out through here. So she could be anywhere along this area. Oh, God.
Well done, Gregory. Are in the East Arcade. You should be able to get to the prize counter through the security office.
Security
Look for
office.
The door with the security badge symbol on it.
I'll get right on that. Throws a lot of information at this little kid as if he's supposed to know. Hell, forget about the kid in this situation. He expects me to know. Okay, Roxy's a little closer now. I heard her. I've yet to see her. I don't know if that's a good or bad thing, it's a thing. But I see a bunch of flickery arcade machines. I'm gonna look at...
Are you lost?
I don't know how I'm supposed to know when she's gone.
Hide forever.
But the bad thing is, I think her face is down on the mossy, moldy ground here. Gross. Very rusted and corroded. Okay. Oh, God.
I bet you don't even have...
Why? Why did you rat me out? God damn it! I'm screwed. I'm screwed. I'm running. I'm I couldn't. There was no getting away from her. She is so fast and heavy and loud. Oh my god, this is a nightmare. I'm not gonna make it anywhere. Fun time fantasy. Kinda fun time freaky. Jeez. I don't like what I'm seeing. But my god, this area has so many bosses, all you can do is sit around and wait. None of these machines are on either. I see an arcade, I expect to be able to arcade, you know? What's this one? Fazbear Noir, 5 coins. Sure. I don't like the fact
you
that the
music. You can't outrun me.
She's gonna see me go in there. Yeah.
Sneak away, little coward.
We're screwed, aren't we? Oh god, I didn't realize I was looking up at her ass. Good thing she's just an animatronic. Is there a second person in here with me? What? Oh wait, she's sniffing, isn't she? Oh crap. I don't like this. Would you leave? I'm stuck here for a while, guys. Okay, seems like she's starting to head off. I wish I could see her. I'm afraid as soon as I get out, it's gonna be the end of me.
Nobody will miss you.
There's so much around. She needs to back the F off. Chicky Chicky Farm. Sure. Flip Flop Cop. Okay. See if we can sneak across here so I can be a little further away from that security guard. Jesus. Okay, no, we're fine. Not sure how. Man, they really don't want you to stick to these walls, like, at all, do they? Moon pop. Moon drop, even. Okay. Alright, we need to drop the pop. Man, they really... First off, what? They really don't want you to see what's out there and what's not, do they? Now I don't know which way I was going. Oh, farts. I wish I knew where she was, because the voices don't kind of tell me anything. Oh, God. Where do we go? I know where they want me to go in one sense. I wish this would pause time. I wish the cameras were a little more helpful, too. They don't help me in the least. But I don't know where the security room is. Is it maybe right here? If it is, we come out of where we are and head to the right. Because this looks like a security-esque area. Okay. Please don't find me. Please go away. Thank you. Ghost. Over here and to the right. So I guess that would put us this way? God, we got a long ways to go, though. I don't feel like this is right. But you know what? It's fine. We'll see. Ouch, Roxy. Ouch. I feel like this is the way we came in all honesty. In fact, I'm about 80% sure it is at this point. Then I don't know. I'm completely lost.